Hi, I'm Lisa Nilsson, beauty maven and celebrity makeup artist, and I want to talk today about how to do your daughter's makeup and hair for a pageant. You know, I am a firm believer that we need to protect our daughter's innocence, and I think pageants can be really fun. You, of course, know your daughter better than anyone in terms of what they can handle. So as I've had clients that have done pageants and had little girls that have done pageants, I want to encourage them to just bring out the real natural beauty of their daughter. So in the case of our little model, Lily, I want to talk about what we've done already. You know, little girls really don't need a whole lot of coverage. And I realize that on stage, you have to do more line and definition, but you want to keep it really simple. So on Lily, we did put a little concealer. Primarily where you're going to need coverage on little girls is under their eyes. They tend to have darker circles under the eyes, and so you can address that issue just by purchasing a good concealing product that's hypoallergenic and great for their skin. So we did conceal a little bit on her. Go ahead and close your eye for me. We put some pretty soft pink tones, and these are darker than obviously what she would normally wear. She wouldn't normally wear makeup, but because she's on stage, we want to enhance her main, you know, facial expressions and really bring out her great, big, beautiful eyes. So we did some pink tones. We did fill in her eyebrows a little, and that's another thing I would advise moms. If your daughter's competing, you know, the eyebrow will frame the eye nicely, and that's really important in completing her look. We did put a little bit of glitter on her cheeks just to bring out something special. I think little pops of things like that can set her apart in the competition. The main priority should always be that they just have fun and have a great time. What I want to do on camera is go ahead and put on a pretty lip gloss and show you how to put on some blush for definition on stage. Briefly, quickly too, I want to say that we did pull her hair up in a little high pony, and we just pinned up some little curls. Lily has naturally curly hair, so we just kept it really simple. You could add some flowers or some kind of ornamentation up there, but I would advise just to keep it really simple for stage. We're going to go ahead and put a pretty pop of color on her cheeks, because obviously definition becomes very important. I would start right on the natural cheekbone. And just build that color gradually. You don't want to make your daughter look like a clown, obviously, but this line on the face is lost on stage. So therefore it becomes necessary, but where your trick and your best friend is going to be is in going back in and blending. Lily, can you look right at me, sweetheart? There you go. I'm going to do the other side. Good job. Okay, and let's put on some lip gloss. It's okay. Let's put on some lip gloss, okay? Can you go ahead and smile for me? You're doing a great job. This is a little berry color. It matches nicely with her little dress. You want to coordinate your colors with what your child is wearing in terms of their evening gown and whatever other pieces they have in their wardrobe. Can you smile for me? Perfect. Awesome. High five. I'm Lisa Nilsson, and that is what I would do for a little girl with hair and makeup for a pageant.